Hello, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to learn how to gavage feed a small baby in NICU. Here we have the baby and NG tube or nasogastric tube is in place through the nose. This tube is going inside the baby through the nose into the baby's stomach. So before giving feed, we have to wash our hand with soap and water, or we can use some sanitizer to sterilize our hand. Now once the sanitation of our hand is complete, we have to check first whether the tube is in position or not, whether it is properly secured to the baby's nose, and whether the tube is in position, it has not come out, it is in position or not, we have to check that. Now we have to open the end of the tube and attach a sterile syringe. The syringe volume may be of 10 ml, 20 ml, 50 ml depending on the feed volume. Now once the tube, the syringe is attached to the tube, we have to pour the milk inside the syringe. Here the baby is getting like 10 ml of feed, so we have put the milk inside the syringe and we have just let go. Now the milk is gradually going through the tube inside the baby's stomach under the action of gravity. We are not giving any plunger. The plunger, we do not want to push the milk inside the baby. The milk will gradually go inside the baby under the action of gravity. Now we should keep the syringe like 10 to 20 centimeter above the baby so that the milk goes gradually inside the baby under the action of gravity. Now you can see here the milk is going very slowly. We have to give the total feed in like 5 to 7 minutes duration. So you have to be patient and see whether the milk is gradually going or not. At no position we will not use any plunger to push the milk inside the baby. And in the modern technique, we do not aspirate any milk from the baby before starting feed, because it has been shown to cause injury to the gastric mucosa of the baby. So there is no role of aspiration before starting a feed. You just, if you want to see, if you are not sure whether the baby has digested the milk properly, measuring the abdominal girth can be a useful monitoring system, but do not aspirate any milk from the baby because it can cause gastric injury and bleeding inside the baby. So here you can see the milk is gradually going down the tube under the action of gravity, and the baby is quite comfortable. The baby is sleeping, gradually the milk is going inside. So once the milk is all gone, we have to be sure that the tube is also empty. The tube is filled with air, because if some milk stays inside the tube, this milk can decompose, and when in the next feed it can go inside and cause some infection to the baby. So we have to be sure that the tube is completely free of milk. It is completely empty, and that air is going inside before blocking the tube. Here you can see the milk is going down and the tube is getting filled with air. The whole tube has to be filled with air before we can block the tube. So here the milk, last drop of milk is going inside the baby through the tube. The tube is getting completely empty. Here you can see the milk is going, the last drop of milk is going. And once this tube is completely empty, we will block the tube and keep it. Otherwise, if you are not blocking the tube, the milk from the stomach may flow back out. So once you are completely sure that the tube is completely empty and there is no milk inside the tube, we are going to detach the syringe and block the NG tube again and keep it in position. So here we are just blocking the end of the tube. Thank you.